In this problem, we're given exponential functions and asked to determine the doubling or halving amount based upon whether we have exponential growth or decay, and then we'll write the doubling or halving equation. In this problem, we will not be solving the equations. We can determine if we have exponential growth or exponential decay by looking at the base of the exponential function. If the base is greater than 1, as we see here, then we have an increasing function, and this would be exponential growth, where 1.3 would be our growth factor. Looking at the second exponential function, notice how the base is less than 1, it's 0.87, therefore we have a decreasing function, and this represents exponential decay, where 0.87 would be the decay factor. So because this first exponential function is exponential growth, we'll be finding the doubling amount, which would be twice the amount of the initial value, where the initial value here is 684. So to find twice 684, we'll multiply 684 by 2. So the doubling amount is 1,368. And now to set up the doubling equation, we'll replace the function value or the output with 1,368. So the doubling equation would be 1,368 equals 684 times 1.3 raised to the power of x. So if we find the value of x to solve this equation, we'll determine the input that would produce an output that's twice the initial value. Now for the exponential decay function, we'll be finding the halving amount, which would be half the amount of the initial value, where the initial value here is 1,280. So to find half of this, we can multiply by 1/2 or divide by 2. Let's go ahead and divide by 2. 1,280 divided by 2 would be 640, which should be the halving amount. So to set up the halving equation, we want the output to be 640, which would give us the equation 640 equals 1,280 times 0.87 raised to the power of x. Notice the value of x that solves this equation would give us an output that's half of the initial value. I hope you found this helpful.